Right in the face.
Special. But time won't trash you, Conqueror. I might make a test on when you're older. A toast to Lisa. And to you.
Heads up, Sam. He's got a rep for demanding the impossible and lodging complaints when folks don't come through. As usual, he wants a bunch of scrap, and he wants it ASAP, for whatever reason. According to Fragile's records, he's nothing but trouble. Doubt he'll treat you any better than he treated her. But I want you to do your best for him, regardless. If you're going to meet his deadline, you'll have to move fast. But don't take unnecessary risks and endanger yourself or your cargo. Oh, and if you're wondering why we don't just tell this guy to go to hell, we can't. Fact is, we need his shelter if we're going to push ahead with expanding the network. So, we've got to get on his good side. Easier said than done, considering how little interest he's shown in joining the UCA. But be nice, and if nothing else, try to get him to contract with us.
Parameters updated. Time limit set.
Sam. It's Fragile. Though he calls himself a junk dealer now, your client used to work in comms as a repairman. Fix anything, from simple wireless terminals to integral parts of the civic network. He was a good man, a pleasure to deal with. But after the attack near South Not Sea, he changed. Not that I blame him. We gave him plenty of reason to distrust us.
Thank you. fragile express icon. Weapons detected. All weapons. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Time gone, my girl. All because of some terrorist nut jobs and their buddies at Fragile Fucking Express. Not to mention the Bridges assholes who had to go and kick the hornet's nest. Whatever. Let's see the goods. You make good time, like you're supposed to. That's your job, isn't it? I'm concerned, all you porters are no better than terrorists. And nothing you say will convince me otherwise. So take your Cupid and fuck off.
Well, okay then. Something tells me that if we want to win him over, we need to figure out what really happened to that woman in the hologram. He seems to think she died in the attack. But we checked South Knot City's records, and there's no death certificate for a woman matching her description. Which is why I asked Fragile to look into it.
Hey, Sam. I was looking through my old client database on the off chance I might find our mystery woman. And wouldn't you know it, a pretty close match popped up, facial and voice. She's still alive. Our junk dealer's grieving for nothing. I doubt he'll take our word for it, though. Hang on. He just posted another order. Probably just trying to push our buttons. May as well check the delivery terminal and see what he wants.
Good work. New order available. Please.
Junk dealer is at it again. He wants us to scavenge scrap and other materials from ruins outside South Knot City. Order calls for no less than 60 kilos, but the more the better, he says. The ruins are part of an old section of South Knot that was destroyed in a terrorist attack. BT activity is still regularly confirmed. In short, he's asking you to risk your neck for a back-breaking heap of junk. Asshole. Make sure you're well prepared. Order assigned.
Just have to give yourself a challenge, huh?
Restrictions lifted.
Yeah.
Thank you. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure.
To get the goods out of there? That takes balls. Well, now, it's more than I asked for. Not bad. Those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out South Knot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Sam.
According to the junk dealer, the chiral hourglass is extremely fragile. and that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle, but it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk, talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
UCA is a whole other matter. So you can connect me, yes? Well, okay. Go ahead then. Thank you. I'll think about joining the UCA at a later date. I have something for you. A token of my appreciation. Take it. I insist. So long, Sam Bridges. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.